Oh, the Urban Forest Canopy. That was a good series. That's about the fact that when I looked up before I started thinking about it, and I would see all the telephone poles and the wires and all that, it all looked very chaotic. And my mind loves to see patterns. And I realized, hey, they pay people to climb these poles. And they don't pay people to create chaos. They create order. They create sensibility. So suddenly, I looked up and I thought, everything there has a story. Everything there is cogent. Everything is there for a reason, which is exactly how I like to draw my art. I like everything to have a reason. And suddenly, it was a whole world opened up to me. A world that, in many cases, is disappearing as a lot of this goes underground. And in many cases, will always be above ground because the lights have to be above ground. And as it turns out, so does the Wi-Fi stuff. So we're seeing a little mini renaissance of things on poles as many poles are pulled down to put things underground.